Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thanks so much for stopping by. How are you all doing today? I hope you are doing fine. Today's video, as you see from the title, I'm going to be showing you what you can use with coconut water. How to use coconut water the right way to see things working for you. If you have not been using coconut water this way, then you know that you have not started your spiritual journey. Yes, if you are new here for the first time, you are so welcome. I am Pamela. You are welcome to my channel. And in this channel, I share spiritual tips that will help you greatly in every area of your spiritual life. So you are highly welcome. And I'm going to show you how to use it. Coconut water is full of so many benefits. It has spiritual benefits, which we are going to be talking about today. One of it, because you can use coconut water in several ways. In different ways, and it will work perfectly if you do it the right way, if you do it with pure heart, and if you have faith while doing it, it will work for you. And it also has so many health benefits as well, so many. You can Google it. Okay, so coconut water is highly cleansing, just the way you use salt water and the rest. If you want to cleanse yourself, to get rid of any black magic that enemy has deposited in your life, you can use coconut water the way I'm going to show you, and you see perfect results. It brings healing, spiritual healing. If you're always falling sick, or if you know someone that is always getting sick all the time, no matter the medications, no matter the treatments medically, the person is always falling sick, you can try this method of using coconut water. Bless it. I'll be telling you also how to use it for healing. I'll be telling you 6 ways that coconut water can help you. Healing, for cleansing, for breakthrough. Like, if you want to excel, you want to excel in whatever thing you are doing, you are a business person, you want to prosper, you want to be successful in life, if you want to overcome, you want to stop promise and fail, you can make use of coconut water. Just general breakthrough, it will help you greatly. This water you are seeing is God that put it inside here, and the way it's made is mysterious. For confusion, if you are confused in life, if you want to know your direction in life, if you want God to show you what to do to prosper, you are confused, you don't know what to do, you don't know the right, you don't know your choice, you can use coconut water, and you notice that you'll be having some dreams which will help you greatly. For academic performance, this is highly important for students, not only for students, just to regain your memory, it will help greatly. Just use it this way and you see it manifesting, things will be moving well for you. If you're always having an attack here and there, or if you know anybody that is always having an attack in your family, you can use coconut water. And coconut water is something you can use even for children. So just do it this way, okay? Get coconut fruits like this, you know. Make sure you get the one that has a lot of water in it. Then you have to open it. Break it open. If you break it open, bring out the water. Put it in a bowl. Leave that water overnight. Okay? You know, just pour the water in a bowl. Then pray with it. Pray for whatever thing you want it for. If it's for healing, pray that God should use this water for healing, to heal you, or to heal anybody that is suffering from sick, that is having sickness or attack or anything. Just say your prayer points and pray with the water. After doing so, then you have to leave it open. Yes, it has to be left open. Leave it all through the night. The next morning, early morning, mix it into your bath water. Your water can be in a cool temperature, it can be in a warm temperature, anyhow you want it. Just mix it into your bath water. Make sure you make use of a bowl or a bucket. You cannot make use of a shower, okay? Because you need to mix this coconut water. So use your hand to mix it thoroughly and continue praying for what you want. Many people are confused in life. they don't know the right choice in life, and especially those that want to get married, and they are so confused, so many suitors here and there, and they want the right partner that will treat them right. It's not about money. It's not about men that has money. There are men that have money that will give you money, very rich men, but you will not find happiness. So you just have to pray that God should help you to make a right choice, so that you will not be disappointed, or so that you will not regret it. Because marriage is something that you don't have to just jump in and jump out like that. You have to make the right decision. Also with men, many men, they are confused on the right partner to choose. After mixing it, you have your bath. Say your prayer points. It brings breakthrough, as I said earlier. Cleansing. It helps for cleansing out evil. It helps if you have attack, always having attack, maybe always eating in dream, sex in dream, so many attacks here and there. Witchcraft attack, it helps to overcome it. Just say any of it, the prayer points. If it's 3 prayer points you want, you say it. After mixing it with it, then you have your bath. Use any soap. You have to do this for 7 days, which means that you have to get coconut fruits, 7 for 7 days. Use it only in the morning, and make sure you leave the coconut water till the next morning. You can pray with the coconut water any time of the day, in the midnight, but make sure you don't use it in the afternoon, you don't use it in the evening. You have to leave it overnight. The next morning, early morning, you have your bath. And you see things working for you. If you do this the right way, you will see God manifesting in your life. You will see the answer to your prayers, the answer to your problems. So just say those prayer points and God will help you greatly. If you're always experiencing evil mark, most people, they will just wake up, or anytime they will just notice some mark on their body. Those things are actually witchcraft operation in your life. If you use coconut water to have your bath for 7 days, you see miracle. You see that you overcome. It can also help your spiritual life. It will alleviate your spiritual life greatly. You will be dreaming good dreams. You will also dream bad dreams as well. You know, just like a revelation of things that are yet to come, and which will help you to pray seriously so that it will not come to pass. When you are having those dreams, you have to make sure you pray after any dream. Even if it's a good dream, pray for that dream to manifest. If it's a bad dream, pray for that dream not to manifest. Cancel it as you just wake up immediately. If you can't remember, always pray for God to make you remember your dreams. And you start remembering things, even your dreams will be clear to you. So you just have to always pray after each dream, after any dream. Okay, cancel it if it's a bad dream. If you dream about anyone, even if you dream about someone that you are not talking with, that is not close to you, maybe God revealed that dream to you just to help that person. You must not go to meet that person to start telling that person the dream. You can still pray. Pray silently, cancel any evil attack that is coming to that person. So these are the ways, and many more, to use coconut water. I will also be telling you more about coconut water, though I've shared it in the past, how to use coconut water to bath your newborn, a newborn baby, to restore the child's glory, or to secure the child's glory, to make sure that no evil eye will set on that child until the child grows up and become great in life. So these are the 6 things you can use coconut water to do, and many more. So after using it to have your bath, you can go ahead and eat the flesh of it. There's no problem about that. No side effects, okay? Just enjoy your coconut meat and you're all good. Just make sure you get 7 coconuts. I'm repeating it because after saying it, people will still be asking me, how many coconuts? 7 days, 7 coconut fruits. So just do it and God will bless you greatly, and you see things manifesting in your life. Do it rightly. Do not make use of this cleansing, of this bath, if you are seeing your period. No. Do not make use of it if you want to meet any man or woman, like sexually. Do not make use of it if you know that you are keeping malice with someone close to you, just keep yourself holy as you do this, because this is a spiritual tip. This is a spiritual work that works perfectly. Remain blessed as always. I'll see you in my next video.